Hi, I am Ayman Refat from learn-jde.com. In this video, we will know how to reviewing error messages. Introduction: when you enter information into a field that is inaccurate or unrecognizable by JD Edwards EnterpriseOne, or if you fail to enter data into a required field, the system displays a red background in the field to indicate the error. The system also displays an error message at the top of the form. If there are multiple errors on one form, the system displays the errors as a list at the top of the form. Let's go, navigate to the address book revisions program, P01012, from FastPath. Click the FastPath button. Use the Work with Addresses form to locate a record for a supplier. Click the Select button. The system displays an error message because you click Select before you selected a record in the grid. You can click the arrow next to the error message or the error text for more detailed information. Click the No Grid Record Selected link. Review the expanded error information. Your search was not valid because you did not select a supplier record. Another way to view the same error information is to click the error icon in the header of the form. To dismiss the error message and perform a proper search, you need to enter a value in the search type field. Click in the search type field. Enter the desired information into the search type field. Enter V and click Find. Note that the system no longer displays the error message. You can now select the desired supplier record from the grid. Click the 3090 option. Click the Select button. Use the address book revision program to browse through supplier records. Your search for the supplier's record is successful. After the initial error message, you used the information provided in that message to perform a valid record selection. Click in the search type field. Enter the desired information into the search type field. Enter X. Click the search type button. Note that you see another error message and the search type field is now red. If you enter a value that the system does not recognize or remove a value from a required field, the system highlights the field in red and displays an error description. To remove the error and continue with your work, you must enter a value in the field. Click the Suppliers option. Click the Select button. Click the OK button. Note that the system does not display the error message and the field is no longer highlighted. You resolved the error by entering an appropriate value in the search type field. Click the Cancel button. Click the Close button. You have reviewed error messages in EnterpriseOne. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.